your identity option. It is our choices that show what we truly are for far more than our abilities. There is a way that appears to be right, but in the end, it leads to death. Abba Father, I cry out to you as your adopted child. Show me the path I am on. Give me eyes to see the consequences of the choices I have made. Lead me in the way that leads to life. Lead me in the everlasting way. Lead me to the room of grace. Amen. Bearing the fruit of joy. Let's connect that type of experience with Jesus' teaching about the vine from John 15. If you keep my commands, you will remain in my love, just as I have kept my Father's commands and remain in his love. I have told you this so that my joy may be in you and that your joy may be complete. Beloved Lord Jesus, make my heart sensitive to your commands today. Give me the desire and the ability to hear your spirit guiding me each step of the way. You are the vine, I am the branch. Only you can bring about this fruit of abundant joy. Thank you for doing it. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Bearing the fruit of sacrificial love. As the Father has loved me, so have I loved you. Now I remain in my love. If you keep my commands, you will remain in my love. Just as I have kept my Father's commands and remain in his love. I have told you this so that my joy may be in you and that your joy may be complete. My commands is this: love each other as I have loved you. Greater love has no one than this, to lay down one's life for one's friends. Oh beloved Jesus, you love me just like the Father loves you. I want to remain in that love. I want that joy. I want the abundance that springs forth from being a branch on your vine. Well, I sort of want that. In all honesty, my flesh wants to judge and condemn and punish, but I choose to give in to your love instead. I shout out that I no longer live, but you live in me. Love others through me just as you love me. I need you to do this through me, that I would joyfully lay down my life for others. Amen. Marching orders. As Jesus continued his teaching about the vine and the branches, he gave the disciples a little attitude check right then and there. You did not choose me, but I chose you and appointed you so that you might go and bear fruit that will last. Beloved Lord of the harvest, search my heart and show me if there are any hurtful ways in me. Reveal any sense of pride and arrogance that I have let creep in. I humbly lay myself before you as a tool to be used in your hands to reach this world as you see it fit. To your name be the glory. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. The prayers of a branch. If you remain in me and my words remain in you, ask whatever you wish and it will be done for you. This is to my Father's glory that you bear much fruit, showing yourselves to be my disciples. True vine, Jesus, align my desires with your will. I want my mind to be renewed and my life to be transformed so deeply that my prayers will be a natural reflection of your will. I understand that this will require many things to be pruned from my life as you lead me and empower me to obedience to the Father's glory. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Looking at life through the lens of Christ's love. For when I know the love God has for me, then my mental confusion disperses like fog on a summer's morning. Then he gives us another sentence to think about. As the Father has loved me, so have I loved you. Now remain in my love. Beloved dear Jesus, I want to remain in your love in a way that puts everything else in perspective. I take the challenges that I am facing this week and I ask you to help me see them through your lenses. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Choosing your vine. We move about the earth with unprecedented speed, but we do not know and have not thought where we are going or whether we shall find any happiness there for our harassed souls. Beloved Jesus, you are the true vine. Give me the wisdom to quickly see when I am trusting in anything other than you. Give me the willingness to readjust my focus quickly away from the things that are doomed to fail me. By faith and the truth of your word, draw me into an intimate personal relationship with you so I can find rest and peace for my soul. Amen. In the name of you, strong, beautiful, powerful name of you, Jesus, I pray. Hallelujah. Amen.